Okay, we have to share. This just happened in the break. So when I went to Pierre de Brule, he goes, when did you go to Pierre de Brule? So you went the year before me.
Yeah.
And both of us went on a government grant that was set up by Julius Pocamonti.
Wow, that is just craziness.
My calf teacher, our calf teacher. Like, this is nuts. Okay, making simple food that's delicious is what Rob Feeney does. You make complicated food that's delicious as well. But this has a family twist to it. You were at the farmer's market and you found...
Well, I mean, I live in Soester. I live in White Rock. And
yes.
There's a little store that's right by me called Beast and Brine. And I went and grabbed some organic tomatoes and I came home and I was like, you know, I just threw a bunch of stuff together. Peppers, eggplant, zucchini, roast them in the oven. I grabbed some crostinis and I put them on with a little bit of burrata cheese, and all of a sudden I was like, I had this, and my wife was just like, wow, this is amazing. So
love
this is actually
you,
a
honey.
Dish like I usually do. This is a dish that I make a lot of stuff at home for my kids.
How can we do this? What do we need to do?
Well, one of the things, like I said, is important is right now is one of the best times of the year for local products. So this is very simple. I've roasted off peppers, a little bit of zucchini and eggplant together, some onion. And what I'm going to ask you to do, because I'm going to start plating this right now, is I'm just going to get you to cut a little bit of the basil.
Okay. Because
this is
with
like
the sharpest knife on the planet,
yeah,
which
careful.
Is actually
oh, good.
Less. Do you feel better now that you know I went to De Brule?
Yeah, I do. I'm like, thank God, because it was like that knife's crazy.
Yeah, it is.
So
a little,
we'll do a little bit of basil.
Better than a dull one.
So we're just going to, and this is roasted off. You can do this anywhere from 45 minutes to an hour, a little bit longer. I've done this in the oven. You can do it on the stovetop. The great thing about doing it in the oven is you can kind of just throw it in there and forget about it.
About
250 and 300, 250 to 300 degrees.
For how long?
I would leave it at that temperature for at least 45 minutes to an hour, if not longer. So let's put the basil in here.
Chef.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wonderful. And then the roasted garlic, if you don't mind. We'll just toss it in there. Yeah.
All right. Yum.
Okay. And then while we're doing that, then we'll go to the burrata.
Okay. Roasted garlic, super simple as well. Just a little olive oil in what temperature oven?
About 250 to 300.
So
we're
going
to take this burrata. Now, while you're cutting this, we were talking about
yes.
this. This is like it's happening now. People
Beautiful.
Love this cheese now. So this is buffalo mozzarella.
Slice?
Yeah, just a little bit of slice. This is look at that.
Hello.
That's the best part.
Good morning, burrata.
But this is made with a little bit of cream, right,
yeah.
and milk. And my wonderful friends at Boza were nice enough last night, because I needed this last night. They dropped it off for me. So we're going to just toss this around.
Yes.
And we're going to take a little bit of this mix. So this is warm. We're just going to put this on top of here. And then we're just, simplicity is much more difficult to achieve than complicated cuisine, as I always say.
You know what? It's true. Because...
it is.
You got to bring out the true flavors of what you have in you. It's seasoned right. You got to don't be afraid to put a little salt on it.
Well, you can make this, but this is all based on kind of local, right?
So, mm.
and for me, that's very important this time of year is supporting local product. It doesn't always have to necessarily be organic. I know we want to go organic, but I think at the same time, it's as long as you're supporting local people, I think it's good.
So agreed.
We're just going to put a little bit of that on the top. So I'll do some on this end.
Okay, and then we will talk about the Fraser Valley. Food festival.
It's the Fraser Valley Food Show. Yeah, it's going on. It starts tonight, tomorrow, and Sunday. I'm on tonight at 7. I'm on tomorrow at 12:30 and 3:30. It's a great, again, way to promote local. And the great thing about me is I feel pretty comfortable out there because we have our Abbotsford location. We have our newest
Cactus
Langley.
Club. We're talking Cactus Club.
Langley. So it's
Langley
like,
and
it's,
Abbotsford.
Yeah, so I'm going to be, I feel pretty at home out there. So it's going to be fun.
Nice. Okay, so FraserValleyFoodFestival.com. Do we have the key for that? I think we do, just in case you want to check it. Chef Rob Feeney will be there tonight. It is on through the weekend, and we are going to taste ratatouille crostini with burrata cheese, rusticate. I'm so bringing one over to you, as I know. Mm. And then we'll reminisce about it.
I was getting nervous
there.
Yeah, I counted six, and I figure, you know, Rob's going to get one.
We're getting one.
Yeah, Thor's going to get one. I know
Thor's
Kyle's in
one.
For one. Jody can probably put away three of those by herself, so I'm
Easily.
Not sure if there's going to be any left by the time I come around to the scraps
get
on the
own,
table.
Okay.
Thank you so much.